some info for the final sprint. So with 500 meters to go, the road goes down a bit. Then with 300 meters to go, it kicks up a bit, and the last 200 meters are flat.